no mysteries to chess. It's just to those who understand life. And when you look at a game of chess, you have one side that moves first against the other. So one play offensive, defensive, and the other play defensive, offensive.
She moves her bishop over to d6, an extremely dangerous position as it's defended by the pawn on e5. Magnus responds by moving his knight to f5, threatening to take. However, Polgar fortifies her position by moving a knight to e4. Unfortunately, being down a queen is too much, and Carlsen resigns the match, shaking hands with Polgar, who comes out of the match on top.